40. Hey, bruv, wait. Oh, Aurora! Aurora just found the link to lose-lose! We're about to play lose-lose, dude. Aurora found the link. Aurora, you know I trust you, right? Aurora, you wouldn't bullshit me like that, would you? I think Aurora is being real with us, dog. Let's change the music. Aurora found the link. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna download it right now. Save that. Save that shit. Running security scan. A virus? It's detected as a virus? No, I gotta copy that link. Copy link. Here we go. I'm gonna put that shit in a new window. Turn that shit up. Turn that shit up. Turn that shit up. Web archive. It just downloaded. I got a ducky a blast. I said it don't to your mama. Out on the street like the mama. You rat. Holy shit. Dude, the file just downloaded. Aurora was right. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Taliban on the hoe. Open the desktop. Got a plan with the nose. I sleep on the beach off the avenue. I came to your city with revenue. I put in work, it was evident. I slide on your ass in the cell, I'm deuce. Come back in the bitch in the six tray. Chevy Mercedes, I keep them coming. Fuck all these bitches, I keep them coming. I pull out right now, I'm parallel. Way back machine. Virus detected? No. Virus. Okay, it's saying that there's a virus. There's no virus here. We're gonna try to make the thing not take the virus. Okay, here we go. I have to turn off my virus protection, nigga. I'll turn the volume down in a second, okay? I'm a dope boy with that cotton trip. I came in the game, I had crack on me. Got babe on my back with some act on me. I'm single and shit, now she lashing on me. I told him I'm back, I'm a bachelor. I get focused on millions and everything. I just took me a trip out to Africa. See how we came from the mud and the bottom, we did it. I see how they counted this, I bet they never gonna do it again. You see why they niggas get hating, they knowing I'm going right in. I was born to get this money and this life is fair. I pulled up before they got my dog on murder again. See the fact come out the ass on the Lamborghini. When you say you love a nigga, do you really mean it? When I was sleeping on the floor, you should see how they treat me. I pulled an activist pop pill so I can fight the demons. I did a digital dash. I put a bitch on the passenger. Virus still detected? It still detects the virus, dude. I have to turn off the Windows Defender and the firewall? Oh my god, I have to disable Windows Defender too, nigga. Oh my god, this is gonna be fucked up. Oh my god. And we just keep serving and serving again and again and again and again. I'm really game moving reckless. I'm Harlem shaking through the pressure. I'm Mike Diddy on my net shit. I'm Mike Fuck. On all right. I'm not Let's just do it. Just walk in I'm gonna turn off Windows Defender. What I'm making, what an entrance. That's I'm gonna turn this shit off. Etika, it's a trap? Kirk, wait, Aurora, what did you say? Is it a trap, Aurora? Is it a trap, my dude? I might take Quinn and the Follies. You hate your life, just be honest. I got the digital dad. I'm downloading this shit. I'm downloading it. I'm downloading this shit. Fuck that. I'm finding a way to download this right now, nigga. Fuck that. Lose, lose, zip. Why is it a virus? Okay, here we go. Defender. I just turned off my PC's protection. I have no condom right now. Oh, here we go. I found it. Virus and threat protection. Can I turn this off? Quick scan, advanced scan, virus and threat protection settings, real time protection. Turn that shit off, bro. Real time protection is off, leaving your device vulnerable. I don't give a fuck. Oh my god. This is fucked up. I am so fucked up. Why am I doing this? Why am I downloading a fucking virus to my computer? Is it gonna let it go? It let it go through! You see that? It says down here, virus detected, virus detected. Same file went through. Is it on the desktop? Oh my god, it's right there, dog. It's right there, dog! Pause the music. Pause the fucking music. This is crazy. Okay, I'm feeling a little bit apprehensive now. I can't lie, you know. Now I'm getting scared. Thanks to the sponsors. They found... Wait, I gotta play donations again. I'm sorry, I gotta play alerts. I'm scared now. We have the file. We have Lose Lose on Windows. Oh, fuck. This is crazy. This is crazy. I might lose my computer tonight. Okay, this is... You know what? There's been a lot of times where we joked around. Even going to the deep web, there was never any actual... Well, there was risk. There was definitely risk going to the deep web, but... No risk to my actual computer. This, what we're about to do right now, is fucking reckless. I could lose my fucking files. I could lose the potential to be a YouTube... Oh my god. This is it. The file is right here. Let me extract it. Lose, lose. Oh, shit. We have the file extracted right there to the fucking desktop. The folder is there. It's not even a zip file anymore, dog. Straight up. It's right there. That bitch is sitting right there ready to fuck my computer up. Oh my god. Loot Bomber says, hey man, I think my last donation didn't pop up, but I wanted to say that the artist behind Erica want to know your thoughts on the art. To be honest, they know how to draw some thick girls, man. Like, fuck. I think they could use their potential for way better subjects than me, but I mean, I think it's cool, though. If they want to draw me, then fuck it. It's funny as fuck. They want to know? Hell yeah, it's funny. It's cool. It's just, you know, like, I feel like in terms of their overall quality, it's, like, good, but when it gets better, then I'll start retweeting that shit, because it's like, goddamn, if you can turn me into a girl and make that shit look good, it's like, you get a retweet. I don't give a fuck. Philium saying, hey, Etika, man, this is my first time donating. You helped me go through some tough times. And now, even when I have my dislocated elbow, your comedy and late night streams have helped me through the pain. Thank you. This might be the last time. I mean, goddamn. Do we even have to bring up the whole end of world thing? This could be the last time you see me for more than one reason, whether the Armageddon goes down or Lose Lose destroys my computer. I can't believe such an ominous file is just staring at me by itself on the desktop, waiting. Leave it alone, Etika? Alright, so we need to take a vote. Alright, we need to take a vote, dog. If we're all gonna die soon anyways, thanks to the apocalypse, why should I hold back? Why should I hold back? Ferox saying, what's up, bro? I've been watching since way before the Smash hype days, but I never donated to you. I start my first year of university tomorrow, so I figured now is a good time. Much love from California. I'll be in California tomorrow, bro. My boy. Thank you, my boy. Thank you, thank you, thank you, my boy. This is gonna be crazy, because I don't know what the fuck. I don't know what the fuck I'm even signing. I shouldn't be doing this. What other YouTuber, and I'm not saying this to flex on niggas, alright? But I'm just saying, from personal experience, me being on YouTube since its incarnation, me transferring to YouTube from Skonex back in the day, I have never seen a content creator willingly go into a situation where their actual data is put at risk, knowing that it's going to be put at risk, and deciding to do it anyways. I've never encountered that before. And I'm about to do it right now on the stream. This is a first, not just for you. This is a first for me. Because you've seen people play it on YouTube, tutorials, haha. Who's done it live? To be honest, I'm really not trying to flex. I feel stupid for doing it. I feel fucking stupid. Lil Chew, back at it. Lil Chew, I'm about to experience loss too, man. It might not be loss on the scale of like Florida damage, but it'll be loss. Damn.